I'm Aaron Davidson. We're going to nerd out a little bit on some of the cool details about the new Gunwerks NEXUS rifle system. The receiver of the NEXUS rifle system is actually called the NXT. So this is the next receiver. The key features in this receiver are it's aluminum, and we have a really high performance stainless steel barrel extension and a really high performance chrome moly steel bolt head. And those two parts interface with each other and they lock up. As a user, if you just buy a new barrel with barrel extension, your headspace is always going to be correct. You don't have to worry about headspace gauges. You don't have to have barrel vices, just a T25 Torx. Torque that up and you've installed a new barrel in your rifle system. The finish is a Type 3 hard anodize. So instead of doing the typical Cerakote finish, because this is a high performance 7075 aluminum, we're able to do a Type 3 hard anodize, which gives you a very hard, a very durable finish that is very lubricious. So it's very slick. So you get a really cool a function out of the bolt. So one thing that you'll notice on this bolt is that it is a full diameter bolt. That means you don't have bolt lugs that stick out. So it gives you a different performance and a different feel in the way that bolt cycles. So a lot smoother operation. We also did a 65 degree bolt throw. So it's gonna clear your big scopes a little more. And if you look at the bolt on the NXT, its disassembly is very simple. You can take it into all these parts without any tools. You can disassemble the bolt head, you can push your little pin out. You know, the bolt shroud interfaces with the handle to assemble. And so it's very straightforward to assemble the bolt shroud and the bolt handle by hand. And then a really cool thing that we did on this system is we re-engineered the lock time trigger force arrangement. So we're running a light firing pin and a light reciprocating assembly. And so we're getting very, very fast lock times, probably 30 to 40% faster than what is common in the industry. And generally the trade-off for that is the bolt lift is very hard. We've been able to do this by optimizing our cocking cam and a few other little secrets, but now we've got a bolt lift that is totally manageable and we've got a lock time that is striking fast. It is unbelievable fast. And between the barrel joint on the NXT and the lock time, we're seeing better performance out of these guns than the Remington clone type products. So we're very excited about that. Let's talk a little bit about the barrel extension and bolt head. So all of the strength of our receiver, so to speak, is right here. All the aluminum part of the receiver does is to align the barrel. So these products are of very specific materials with very specific properties and finishes to get the performance that we want. They're very strong. This bolt head has six lugs. And if you look, we've got a nice extractor system that is retained by this spring clip. It's got a double plunger system. And one of the cool things is this extractor is a 3D printed extractor. And it gives us a really nice ejection of our cartridge. It throws cartridges a long ways. This bolt head interfaces with our barrel extension and then has a really cool feature built in. So when I turn this, like I'm lifting my bolt, it backs out. The extraction cam is built into this bolt head and barrel extension, and that prevents the bolt from lifting on the aluminum. So it's a cool way to solve that problem with an aluminum action. This barrel extension is one of the features that we've patented on the rifle system. It's a very significant feature, and it contributes a lot to strength. The barrel extension also features a ramp type thread that allows us to tighten up our barrels enough that the barrel joint doesn't come apart, which also contributes to the repeatability and the precision of the system. So a few improvements we've made here over the typical Remington 700 clone that yield better precision and more consistent performance when you're shooting. One of the cool features that we added to the NXT rifle receiver is an integral scope base. So this is a 20-minute base, and it's on a standard Picatinny rail. So if you got another scope that's on a Picatinny rail, it'll just drop in right here. We chose to keep an open bridge, and that allows us to single feed and to feed our magazine from the top. So it's a good system. You'll notice that the trigger is a pretty significant departure from the Remington style receiver. You've got a perpendicular interface between the bolt and the sear on the trigger. And so what that lets us do is have a good retention of the fire control assembly without pushing the bolt up to the top of the package, which gives us a lot better interface on our locking lugs and reduces some harmonic vibration in the barrel, so we get a little bit more consistent performance out of the gun. So lots of cool features on the NXT Receiver and the NEXUS Rifle stock, and there's more information about both of those on the website at gunwerks.com.